Hey, this is John. This is my video essay for Aravaipa Canyon. And so you're going to want to turn on the entrance road to Aravaipa Canyon. It's about 8 miles north of the town of Mammoth. And you'll be driving past the Aravaipa Canyon College. This is for the west entrance of Aravaipa Canyon. There's two entrances, the east side and the west side. So you'll go about 4 miles on a paved road, and then the road will turn into a dirt road. And you have to go through private property for about the next 8 miles until you get to the trailhead. A little while in after the dirt roads, you get to some residences, some really nice homes. Looks like we got a horse hanging out right here. What's up, buddy? How's it going? Well, see you later. Aravaipa Creek runs all along the bottom of this valley. All these people have really nice homes on one of the only Arizona riverfront properties, you could say.
Yeah, these people are lucky.
Because of Aravaipa Creek, people have fruit orchards and they have farms and gardens in this little valley area. Yeah, it's a really beautiful place. Orange trees and pomegranate trees, and Arizona riverfront property. And right now it's December, so everything's dead, but in the spring and summer, everything's really, really green and lush, and this place is just beautiful. Brandenburg Ranger Station. I have ranger information. The trailhead is actually 3 miles away from here, so we're almost there. And just beautiful big vermilion cliff formations and beautiful desert here. These people here have a large agricultural area. Those people have a really, really cool piece of land. I'd settle for that. I'd love to live out here. All right, so it's 51 degrees. Should be a good day for Aravaipa. Good winter day. Where else can you hike like this in other than Arizona? All right, so we're here at the trailhead, the west entrance to Aravaipa Canyon. We'll be hiking up into there. Into the canyon. There's a trailhead here. And you do need a permit to hike here. They only allow 20 people per day in the west entrance. So So right now it's a winter. There's not a lot of people trying to hike because you have to hike through the water, as you'll see. So it was easy to get a permit, but it's usually pretty booked up. So we'll get started. All right, so here we are, walking in Aravaipa Creek, as this hike is 90% walking in water, so much nicer on a warm, warm summer day, but it's not bad right now for December. So, gonna look for some really cool spots. Beautiful weather we're having on a December day. What a spot. Beautiful day. Absolutely gorgeous. This would all be lush and really green if it weren't winter. It's still really beautiful, but it's like a paradise place when everything's green. Deeper in the canyon now. Pretty nice canyon walls. The vegetation could be a little bit greener and lush, but nonetheless, still a pretty magnificent place. Doesn't get much better than this. Nice little spot for a rest, have some lunch. Whew. Just jumped in the water. I don't know how cold it is exactly, but definitely had to Wim Hof it. It's pretty cold. I feel great. Why don't you step into my office for a minute? So it's getting near the end of the day. It's the last view of the canyon. Headed out. We'll be back again for sure. Alrighty, so the sun has officially gone down. That marks the end of a really great day in Aravaipa Canyon. And I hope this is sufficient for a video essay. Thanks, guys.